Hi friends, welcome to the channel Unshackling Sudoku and Puzzles. Myself Ashish, and today I'll be covering a puzzle genre called Surveyor's Hiawake Puzzle. This puzzle was featured in the recent online contest on Logic Masters India website, the 25 years contest by Ivan Koswara, and it has some very amazing puzzles, and all the puzzles are not the common ones that you regularly see. So all the puzzles that are featured in the contest are invented by Ivan himself, and all the puzzles are very good puzzles, pure logical, but it is a very good contest and a very tough contest. So the puzzle that we are solving today is one of the higher pointers of the contest. It is a 200 pointer puzzle from the contest. There are exactly 4 puzzles, or I am not sure, 4 to 5 puzzles that had 200 points, which was the highest pointer of all the puzzles, and this is one of the 200 pointer puzzle. So I would really suggest you to check out the contest page. If you are looking for some new types to solve, then that's the best contest you should look out for. I'll add the link in the description below for the contest page, as well as the link of the online interface of the puzzle that we are solving today, right? So coming on to the rules, so this puzzle has two different puzzle genre rules into it. So it's a hybrid kind of puzzle. One is the Minesweeper rule and other is the Hiawake rule. So according to the Hiawake rule, if a number is in the region, then those many number of cells should be shaded in that region in such a way that the white cells, the unshaded cells, cannot extend for more than 2 rooms. So a region is called a room, right? This is one room, this is second room, and this is third room, right? So in a Hiawake puzzle, the unshaded cells cannot extend for more than 3 rooms, for more than 2 rooms, sorry. So if you have one unshaded cell and second unshaded cell in the second room, then the third unshaded cell in the third room cannot be unshaded. This cell cannot be unshaded, so this has to be shaded. So this can be unshaded, it is still the 2 rooms, right? So 2 thick borders, or in other words, you can say that the white cells cannot extend beyond 2 thick borders, right? So this is one of the thick borders, this is second borders, and it cannot extend more, right? So this is possible, but this is not possible, right? So you cannot have all the continuous unshaded cells in a more than 3 rooms, right? You can have a maximum of 2 rooms, and all the white cells in the grid will have to be connected to each other, right? That is what Hiawake rule says. And the Minesweeper rule, as you know, is nothing but you'll have to shade or draw some mines in the grid in such a way that the number indicates the number of shaded cells or mines in the 9 corresponding cells, including this numbered cell. For this puzzle, particularly for this puzzle, including the number cell. But in usual Minesweeper puzzle, you don't have such case. The numbered cells are not shaded, or you don't have mines on the numbered cells. But in this puzzle, you can shade the number cells, or maybe you can even, in other words, you can just place the mine on the number cells, and that is also counted, right? So a number indicates the number of surrounding cells. So there are 8 cells here, 9 cells. How many of these cells will have mines, right? Is indicated by the number. So in this puzzle, Surveyor Hiawake puzzle, the rule says that if there are more than there will obviously more than one or two numbers in a region, and if that is the case, one of the number will follow as a Hiawake rules, and all the other numbers in that region will be fulfilled as a Minesweeper rule. So it is upon the solver to find which number is a Hiawake rule and which all numbers are the Minesweeper rules, which follows the Minesweeper rules. So there are exactly 2 numbers in each region, which means that one number will follow the Hiawake rules and other number will follow the Minesweeper rules. And with that, we'll start solving this puzzle. These are the rules that I have already explained. So with that, we'll start solving this puzzle. And so one of the tips here in the Hiawake puzzle is always that when you have a 4, and when that 4 is counted as a Hiawake puzzle, I mean to say a Minesweeper puzzle or a Minesweeper clue, I would say, if that 4 is counted as the Minesweeper clue, so these are the 9 cells in which 4 has to be shaded. Then the middle cells, so these cells, not the corner ones. So these are the corner cells, right? These 4 are the corner cells. The middle cells of these edges, or I would say the edges of these 9 cells, will never be shaded, right? Will always be unshaded. So out of these 9 cells, if you have such case that 4 cells will have to be shaded, you can directly eliminate that these 4 cells will never be shaded. Any of these 4 cells, either one of these 4 cells will never be shaded. So why it is the case? So if I shade this cell, what happens here is, to shade the 4 cells, if you shade even one of these 4 cells, these other 3 cells will be shaded and you will form a closed loop. So this white cell is stranded, which is not possible. So in a surveyor's AAVK puzzle, all of the white cells will have to be connected to each other. And if you see here, if we shade this cell, you will have to shade all the other 3 cells, because there is no other possible way to shade any other cell, any other 3 cells. These are the 3 cells that can be shaded. And if you shade these 4 cells, you will have a closed loop and a white cell will be stranded in between, right? Which means that these 4 cells will never be shaded if it is a Minesweeper clue, right? Now if you know, if you see this, this region has both the 4s, which means that one of the 4s will be a Minesweeper clue and other 4 will have to be a Hayawake clue, right? We don't know which one is, but we surely know that whatever be the Hayawake clue, out of these 9 cells, 4 cells will have to be shaded and these 4 cells cannot be shaded. So out of these 5 cells, 4 cells will have to be shaded. So if the moment you shade one of these 4 cells, other 3 cells will also be shaded and you will have a option that white cell is stranded, right? Which means that we know that one of these 4 is a Hayawake clue and all these 4 cells will be unshaded. Now if you see this 4, that's an excellent start logic, guys. Excellent start logic. Many of these solvers had to check out for the were stuck on the start logic. And if you see here, now this 4 cannot be a Minesweeper clue. So the moment you have this 4 as a Minesweeper clue, again these 4 cells will be unshaded and you have only 2 cells remaining for the 4 to be fulfilled, which means that this cell will be a this cell will be a Hayawake clue, and I'll just mark with the other color. This cell will be a Hayawake clue and this cell will be a Minesweeper clue, right? And now we know that this cell is a Hayawake clue, so out of these 5 cells, 4 cells will be shaded. And if you see here, this is a Minesweeper clue. So as we have already seen, if you have a Minesweeper clue with the 4, these 4 cells will be unshaded, right? Now we have solved this till this one, right? Now if you see, there is one more very good logic here. So if you unshade this cell or this cell, right? So if you see here, I'll just mark, out of these 5 cells, 4 will be shaded, and out of these 5 cells, 4 will be shaded. So this is a pattern, if you see here, a very symmetrical pattern. And in this pattern, if you shade this cell, if you unshade this cell, what happens here is all these 4 cells will be shaded, and now both of these cells will have to be unshaded and you have only 3 cells shaded for this 4 clue, which is not possible. So it's a symmetrical way, both of these cells will be shaded. So if you shade any of the one cell, if you unshade any of these cells, the other 4 clue is violating the Hayawake clue or the Minesweeper clue, right? Now we have shaded these 2 cells, so we'll unshade the these cells. And I'm sorry, I just missed one of the rule here. In a Hayawake clue, the shaded cells cannot touch each other orthogonally. I'm extremely sorry for not saying this rule. So in a Hayawake puzzle, when you shade a cell, all the other 4 cells near to it will have to be unshaded, right? So 2 shaded cells cannot touch each other. That is what Hayawake rule says. So even in Minesweeper rule, you can have such case, but in this puzzle, it is you cannot have that case, right? So you cannot have 2 mines or 2 shaded cells touching each other in this puzzle, even for the Minesweeper clue, right? So now we'll continue the puzzle. Okay. So if you see here, this 4 is a very good logic here. It has very good logic. This cannot be a minesweeper clue. It has to be a Hayawake clue. Now why is it the case? Let us assume this is a minesweeper clue. The moment you assume that, these 4 cells will be unshaded and these 4 cells will be shaded, which gives you a white cell stranded in between, right? Which is not possible, right? Which means that this cell will be, this clue will be a Hayawake clue and this cell will have to be a minesweeper clue, right? Now we know that Hayawake clue, which means that this region will have 4 shaded cells. So we can unshade these 4 cells, right? And now if you see, for the 4, we know that out of these 5 cells, 4 will be shaded, which means that all of these 3 cannot be shaded. It will again standard this white cell, which means these 2 cells can be shaded. And now if you see here, if we use the Hayawake rule that 3 shaded cells in different rooms cannot be, 3 cells in different 3 rooms cannot be unshaded, which means that one of these 2 cells will have to be shaded, right? So all of these 2 cells cannot be unshaded, which means that one of these 2 cells will have to be shaded and this cell is shaded. So we have already fulfilled the 2 as the minesweeper clue, right? So we can unshade the remaining cells which are surrounding the 2, which means the 4 is now fulfilled. And again, if you see here, out of these 2 cells, either of these 2 cells will have to be shaded, one of these 2 cells, right? Both also can be shaded, but in this case both cannot be shaded. One of these 2 cells will have to be shaded and other has to be unshaded. Same way here, both can be shaded, but both is not possible because the minesweeper clue will be contradicting, which means one of these 2 cells will have to be shaded and other will have to be unshaded, right? And so with that, we'll continue the puzzle. Now if you see, these 4 can be fulfilled. You have exactly, no, sorry. Okay. Now if we, okay, sorry. So you have 2 rooms are already shaded with continuous white cells. The third room cannot be done. So this has to be shaded, which means this is unshaded. And all the 3 will have to be shaded for these 4 clue, Hayawake clue, right? Excellent. So which means this is unshaded because this white cell has to come out. And this is unshaded because this group of white cells has to come out this way. Which means this is shaded, this is unshaded, right? Excellent. So now for the 4 minesweeper clue, this has to be shaded, right? So 3 are already shaded, this has to be shaded, this is unshaded, this is unshaded. This also has to be unshaded because this group of white cells has to come out. So this is unshaded, this is unshaded, which means that this has to be shaded because you have continuous 3 rooms already, 2 rooms already. So this cannot be the third one. This will be unshaded. And again, if you see, the whole group of white cell has to come out this way and these 2 will be unshaded. Okay, it seems to be a very easy flow for now. So the moment, if you see here, it's a good logic here. This cell cannot be a Hayawake clue because there is only one way you can fulfill the Hayawake clue, and then 2 becomes, 2 cannot fulfill the minesweeper clue, right? So you have 3 cells shaded, which means that this will be a minesweeper clue, right? And this has to be a Hayawake clue, right? And okay, so if this is the Hayawake clue, one of these 4 cells will be shaded and others will be unshaded, right? Only one of these 4 cells will be, one of these cells will be shaded. Let us see if we can find which one is that. So if you see here, if both of these cells cannot, one of these cells, so both of these cells are unshaded, then the 4 minesweeper clue will contradict, because there is only one way that you can fill the four minesweeper blue, and that will have the white cell standard here, which means one of these two cells will have to be shaded and others can be unshaded, right? And does that give us anything? Sorry, extremely sorry. So this is a Heiawake glow. I just took it the reverse way. It seems to be very confusing, I think. So this is a Heiawake glow, right? This is a minesweeper glow, which means that one of these four cells will all these four cells will be unshaded. So this cannot be Heiawake glow, as we have seen it. The moment you saw mark this as Heiawake glow, you just have the two clue not fulfilled as a minesweeper one, which means this is a minesweeper clue and you have the four cells unshaded, and this is a Heiawake clue. And if you see the minesweeper clue again, all these three cells cannot be shaded, as you will form the white cell standard here, which means both of these will be shaded. And if you see here, if you shade both of these cells as well, what happens here is all these three cells will be white cells. You have three rooms of continuous white cells, which is not possible, right? Which means that this will be shaded, and so this is a Heiawake glow, right? And does that give us anything? So this is unshaded, right? Sorry. And so if you see here, one of these two cells will have to be shaded, right? Both of these cannot be unshaded, which means that this cell cannot be shaded now. So if you shade this cell will have to be shaded, and you have a white cell standard in between, which means this cell will be unshaded, this cell will be shaded, this cell will be unshaded, and this cell will be unshaded, this will be shaded. Excellent. So with that, we have completed at least half of the grid. This will be unshaded and this will be unshaded. So if you shade this cell, you know that one of the three will have to be the Heiawake clue. So if you shade this cell, all of these three cells will be unshaded, and you have only two clues, two cells shaded in the 3x3 grid, which needs to have three cells shaded, right? Which means that this will be unshaded, and so one of these two cells will have to be shaded, because both cannot be unshaded, three continuous rooms. And again, let's see if we get anything else. So if you see, for the three, if this is unshaded, both of these will be shaded, and you have a whole of group of white cells stranded in between, right? Stranded at the right of the grid, which means this cell will have to be shaded. We can unshade both of these cells, and so there is a great logic here, excellent logic. So if you see here, that's one of the best logic here. So if you unshade this cell, both of the threes are not fooling the minesweeper clue. So we know that one of the threes will be a minesweeper clue and the other three will be a Heiawake clue. But if you see, all the both of the threes are having all the surrounding cells already fulfilled, and none of the threes are fulfilling the minesweeper clue, which means that this cell will have to be shaded, which makes this cell as unshaded. And if you can see, any of the threes will take the Heiawake clue, the other one will take the minesweeper clue. So that is fine as per the rules. So no need to mark here. Any of the one clue can be a minesweeper, and the other will have to be a Heiawake clue, because both of these are fulfilling both of the rules, which means that this cell will have to be shaded now, which unshades all the three cells. And because of the two rooms here, third room cannot be full unshaded. So this can be shaded, which unshades this cell and this cell as well. And so let's see if we can see any other logic here. So we'll mark some of the lines here. One of these two cells will have to be shaded. Both of these cannot be unshaded. And one of these two will have to be shaded. Both of these cannot be unshaded again because of the three rooms continuous. And if you see, these two rooms are already unshaded. The third room cannot be unshaded, so this has to be shaded. So one of the threes will have to be the Heiwake clue, which is already fulfilled, right? So we can unshade all the other cells and unshade this cell as well. Shade this cell, unshade this two cells, right? And if you can see the three, this cannot be the Minesweeper clue because you have exactly two cells and both of will have to be shaded for the Minesweeper clue, which means that this is the Heiwake clue and this is the Minesweeper clue. And both are already fulfilled now. Okay. And this cell will have to be shaded because two rooms are already unshaded. So these cells, these two will be unshaded now. This will be unshaded because the group of white cells here has to go out this way, right? And superb. A very narrow logic here. So we know that three cells will have to be shaded in this region because one of the threes will be a Heiwake clue. So if you shade this cell, the other cells will have to be this. And if you see, both of these will be unshaded and you have exactly three rooms if we unshade this cell. So this cell will have to be shaded and you have a contradiction here. So even if you unshade this cell, you have the contradiction. If you shade this cell, you have the contradiction. The white cell is stranded here, which means that this cell will have to be unshaded. A very difficult one, I would say. So if you unshade this cell, both of these cells will be shaded, right? And again, you have, if you shade both of these cells, you have again white cell stranded in between, which means that this cell will be shaded. This is unshaded. This is unshaded. This has to be shaded. Continuous three rooms. This is unshaded. And this is unshaded because this white cell is stranded and this is shaded. Excellent. Superb. So which means that now one of these two cells will have to be shaded. Both of this cannot be unshaded. And one of these two will have to be shaded. One of these three will have to be shaded. Do we get anything here now? So we don't know the 2 and 3 if they are the Heiwake clues or the Minesweeper clues. So let's see if we get anything here. Nothing much here. Seems to be a very tricky one. Okay. So these two cannot be the Minesweeper clue, I think. It has to be the Heiwake clue. The moment you have the Minesweeper clue here, all are fulfilled. Okay, sorry. That will be the other way around. So this cannot be the Heiwake clue. This has to be the Minesweeper clue. So if this is the Heiwake clue, one of these three cells, one of these five cells will be shaded, right? So one is already shaded. If this is the Heiwake clue, one cell is already shaded and one of these five cells will be shaded, right? Which means that the three needs two more cells to be shaded around it. And you have only two cells remaining. So if you can see, only two cells remaining here for the three to be fulfilled. And both of these will have to be shaded, which is not possible. Which means that this has to be the Minesweeper clue and this has to be the Heiwake clue. So the Minesweeper clue is already fulfilled now, which means both of these cells can be unshaded. Which means that this cell will have to be shaded because then continuous three rooms will be having unshaded cells. And now for the Heiwake clue, one of these two cells will be shaded. And if you see here, this cell will be unshaded now. So if you shade this cell, both of these cells will be shaded. And again you have the so that is possible, sorry. So if you can see, we can mark this cell as unshaded because two rooms are already with the unshaded cell. So this will be shaded, unshade this cell and this cell, because the white cell has to come out, which means that now if you see the three, both are threes, which means that out of six cells, three has to be shaded because one will fulfill the Hayek law. Sorry. So one will be the Hayek law, which means it is either this way or this way, right? And let us see if we have. So it can be the any way around, but any way around will give you this cell as unshaded, right? And so if you do this way, can be any way around, okay. Okay, great logic. So if you shade this cell, both of these cells will be unshaded, and you have all these three cells unshaded, which means you have a room of three rooms of all cells unshaded, which is not possible. So you have to unshade this cell, but that wouldn't give us anything now. And you have to unshade this cell as well. So if you shade this cell will be shaded and this cell will be shaded. Again, which is not possible. So you have to unshade this cell as well. And again, possible. At the end, it seems to be a tricky one, or maybe we are missing something. Very simple. And let's see what are we missing here. So here we have a clue, Minesweeper clue, we have fulfilled this. So let us see what of these threes are. If this is the Minesweeper clue, then this has to be the Hayek clue, fine. If this is the Hayek clue, then this is the Minesweeper clue. Okay, not possible, right? Oh, that was tricky. So if this is the if you go this way, this becomes the Hayek clue because you can't fulfill the Minesweeper clue. So which means this has to be the Minesweeper clue, and again these two cells will have to be shaded. Now you have a whole bunch of white cells stranded in between, which means that it has to be this way. Sorry. Just a second. So if we shade it this way, this can be the Hayek clue, and this has to be the Minesweeper clue. If we shade this way, this has to be the Minesweeper clue. It can be anything. Okay. Sorry, I was quite bit, I just didn't count this. So this is not possible because the moment you have this, you have to unshade this cell as well, and you have a white cell stranded in between. The end was tricky part and I couldn't see that, which means that these three will have to be shaded, right? These three will have to be shaded, and this becomes shaded, this becomes unshaded, this becomes shaded, and this becomes unshaded. With that we solve the puzzle. So this becomes the So this becomes the Heiawake clue and this becomes the Minesweeper clue, which is fulfilled, right? So with that we complete this gorgeous survey as Heiawake puzzle. The end part was very tricky, or maybe we missed the simple thing here. We went the reverse way and took the other way around, took the Heiawake clue as the Minesweeper clue, and then we got stuck. So I think we have solved this puzzle now. It was a pure logical puzzle, very narrow logic path, but pure logical. I really like solving logical puzzles even if they are tough, because that is what gives us the satisfaction of finishing the puzzle, right? The satisfaction is really priceless. So this was very good puzzle, and there were more higher pointers puzzle, very good puzzles. All the genres are very uncommon types, I would say very good types. You don't see regularly in any of the competitions, and all of these puzzles are innovation by Ivan himself. So I really thank Ivan for such a great contest, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Do like and comment if you want us to solve any other Sudoku variant or a puzzle genre, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.